So, as you mentioned, the sutra teachings by Buddha, and so the, some of these mindfulness practices, as a, of course, normally we can do it, that's incredible, but especially during retreat, I think it's when you do your personal retreat or the group retreat, or this, these things you have a practice, this is extremely, extremely worthwhile. Mm. The mind to keep in the Bodhichitta, you know. Mm. Unless, of course, there's a renunciation, it's a right view. There's, I mean, you know, you can relate to many things. You can do activities or the different parts of Ramjan, but especially Bodhichitta, so everything, whatever activity you do with the Bodhichitta. So that, you know, the wise, that's the most wise life. Most meaningful, most beneficial life. So as his Dalai Lama often says, that if one follow maybe I put this way, if one, as Dalai Lama said, you see, if one follow delusion, it harms to yourself, it harms others. It harms others, means numberless sentient beings. Means numberless sentient beings, you know. Others, I just want to, but numberless sentient beings. You see, I mean, the one thing is that it doesn't, if you follow self-cherishing thought, for example, then it doesn't allow to have realization with the jitta, you see, to have a good heart. So it doesn't allow to have, you know, to generate a good heart. Totally seeing only happiness for oneself, only working for oneself, you see, like that. So whatever you do, it's only for yourself. So so anyway, so then you see, when unable to generate bodhicitta, so then they may say, then you see there. Unable to complete the merits of wisdom, virtue, and the you know, Mahayana path, you see, unable to enter Mahayana path, then also unable to achieve the exalted the Mahayana path, the Arya path, you see. So then you see, you don't have all those incredible, you see, wisdom, direct perceptiveness, and then the, I mean, you know, all those many qualities to be able to offer extensive benefit to sentient beings. So you don't have that. So unbelievable. So you see, anyway, so you can't do the extensive benefit to sentient beings. You can't offer deep benefits. That and then the cannot complete the path, cannot achieve full enlightenment. Cannot seize the defilements and cannot complete the path, cannot achieve full enlightenment. So they were, so can't do perfect work towards sentient beings, bring them to enlightenment. You see. So I say, so that's so then, even from that side, you see, the, so the sentient beings have to suffer for a long time. So it's that how it harms, you know. So that's one way. But from delusion, you see, it harms to oneself, harms all sentient beings. So there's direct harm, indirect harm, you see. So then, if you think from life to life, then you see, after life, you see. So that's where you see harms, numberless in the beings, if you think life to life. So that, then if you say, if you say, so if one practice Dharma, you want to follow Bodhichitta, good heart, and then it, you know, happiness to yourself, and happiness, total opposite, you see. Happiness to oneself, and happiness to all, towards all the sentient beings, towards others. And that happiness is, you know, that. As I mentioned before, then you see, happiness that happened in this life, you see, this, we, without clinging for that, it just comes. Even when you have through good heart, you see, without even thinking of the happiness, it just comes. And then you have happiness, future lives, liberation for samsara, full enlightenment, all that, you see. And then as well as all those four different levels of happiness, you're able to cause other sentiments, the number of sentiments they receive from you, so that. So how you are, how you about by practicing good heart, see, even for yourself, day to day life, moment to moment life, there's happiness, you know, comfortable life is life without fear. You know, depression, guilty, all these things, all this package, you know. Yeah, all this doesn't happen, you see. So you don't engage because good heart, you see. So happiness to you, happiness now, and happiness like sun shining in this world, happiness in the future for yourself. Like sun shining, you see, in your future lives. So that. And then bring peace in the world, you know, and that, you see, towards other sentient beings, anybody who is around you, I say they all to bring peace to others, so that, so from there to then, to the whole world, to others, numbers in the means with this. So, like that, see, from Dharma, from the good heart, and that. So the, so there's nothing, you know, when the death comes, there's nothing to feel sad. Only to rejoice, only to feel great happiness, you see. So even when the death comes, you die with great happiness, joy, you know. No, nothing to regret, feel depressed, sadness, you see, like that, you see. So the person who is seeking liberation, state of omniscience, you see, didn't he need to, need to attempt many methods. So many methods, you see, collect merits and purify developments, you see. The means to that, you see. Then the omniscient one, who is a very skillful, who is extremely skillful, who has great compassion to us and things. And then explain that even our daily life conduct. By the way, even our daily life conduct, you see, so eating, walking, sitting, sleeping, doing jobs, the things that which we normally do. By the way, this, you know, these activities, not only studying Dharma or doing meditation, all these things, living in the morality, and also for this, virtuous activities to do, but even these activities, small activities, what you normally do, then so the omniscient one who is extremely more skillful and has great compassion to us. So then they explain, you see, even these activities that what we now do become method to collect unfathomable virtue. Skies of means of collecting skies of merits. So you see, not only benefits to oneself, but benefits to all the sentient beings like that. So explain this. The Buddha explained this. Ask those whose level of mind is lower. So I guess maybe who do not have bodhicitta realization, so they say how particular, I guess. Lower minded, you see. How you are thinking? So everything become, whatever you do, everything become dedicated for others and things, you see. For their happiness, or cause of happiness or something, you see, like that. So this is a So this is something to immediately to practice in the there's a lamentation, but even other times, break times, all the activities to see as much as possible to say to do with the Bodhichitta and to talk to benefit others and things and to be beneficial to be beneficial. Making beneficial to all the symptoms, okay, so that